One of America's most powerful labor leaders, Richard Trumka, died today of an apparent heart attack. A former coal miner, Trumka served more than a decade as the president of the AFL-CIO, which has more than 12.5 million members. President Biden called him a close friend. Richard Trumka was 72.